A crash turned deadly last night on the access road of Loop 410 near Evers. This is on the northwest side. San Antonio police say a man riding a motorcycle rear-ended a car at the scene. No word on the man's identity. Officers describe him as a man in his 30s. No other injuries were reported.
Here in Bexar County, a slight dip.